A murder investigation underway in Edgecombe County tonight. Investigators tell us they found a man's body while out searching for a missing man near Jenkins Farm Road. They are not able to confirm if the body they found is the person they're looking for. We're told a tip led them to the area. We just got off the phone with the sheriff, who says we can expect an update tomorrow afternoon.